What is up, my fellow Kirbynites? I am Kirky, and this is Kirby in the Forgotten Land, where today we are looking to take on the Frosty Hills? There we go. Known as Winterhorns. We'll be doing the first two stages, but first, I want to see if we can find any secrets out here on the map, so we can have those all unlocked. So far, none, which I'm very surprised by. But normally you just go around here, and there's one finally. Hit the wrong button, as always. Nintendo, switch your control scheme to everyone else's. So we have a treasure road right off the bat. As always, we'll be saving the treasure roads until the boss, or until the video where we go after the boss. But I like to have them unlocked early. That's the only one I found. Oh, whoa. There it is. Oh, that one's money. Oh, finally, here's another one. These are very tricky to find in this place. Here's another treasure road. So I'm guessing Meta Knight sword treasure. Awesome. I'm guessing a lot of... Ooh. Another potential? Potential another? Where'd you go? Damn it, more money. We don't need the money. Okay, we're going to say that's good for now. So let's start off with Northeast Frost Street. Of course, the missions are always starting off as clear stage. Save the hidden Waddle Dees. Plus three mysteries. Northeast Frost Street. Boy, this looks like London. Anyone else getting London vibes here? First off, so cool. So cool. I love it so much. I never want to get rid of this ability until they make me get rid of this ability in like 5 seconds time. Because you know that's how it goes. Get new ability and you won't get use of it. We'll have to use one of these jerks. Meta Knight sword is kind of strong. I'm going to cut this cute penguin apart. That makes me feel terrible. Ooh, snowman. Boosh. There it is. Destroy 4 animal snow sculptures. I don't need you. I have Meta Knight sword. Like, we're extremely OP right now. You want to bomb me? I'm going to cut you. Cut you good. We just need to keep an eye out. Ooh, we will definitely take that money. I ran right into him, which is my fault because... That's interesting. You only shoot beams off if you're at full power. So they went the Legend of Zelda style with that, which is pretty neat, actually. Don't shoot me. Stop it. It might actually be a little bit shorter. There's a spot there we can pop open. And do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We got ourselves a collectible. Boosh, take you out, penguin face. For there being so many penguin guys around, at first I thought they might give us the ice ability, but since there's so many around, I no longer feel like that's the case. Back to full health, back to full power. Meta Knight style. Just freaking slash things all to shreds at a distance. At a safe distance, mind you. Now. Ooh, mouthful. Thank you. I was going to say, how are we going to get that? I'll be careful and try to grab as much of this stuff as humanly possible. Make sure we didn't... Oh, God! Make sure we didn't miss an ice sculpture back this way, too. I don't actually think hopping while you're in this is any faster than normal. But it feels like it needs to be done, doesn't it? Although I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Like, I'm 99.995% sure that that's not faster, but it feels like it should be. Okay, so another collectible. I'm starting to wonder how long this stage is going to be. We're not finding any of the hidden Waddle Dees, and we've usually come across one by now. Stop spitting at me. Okay, so we're going to really need to burn through power here. This has got to be like our first hidden Waddle Dee. Boosh! Save the hidden Waddle Dees! At least we know we haven't missed any yet. So that makes me happy. Oh my God, the Meta Knight mask on top of this. I never noticed it until right now. It looks so stupid. It looks so stupid. Get that out of you, Kirby. That looks so stupid. Section 2. How are the buildings doing this? They're defying physics. I'm pretty sure they're defying some... No! Kirby, go down! Oh, well, that hurt. Let me get my sword back, please. Have they... How is that a thing? Defying physics again. So, obviously, something happens in our post-apocalyptic Earth that just defies all gravity. That much is clear. I see a coin there, and I'm not talking about this one. But we're going to take this guy out first so he doesn't cause us any issues. Is that all there is? Sure looks like that's the case. Peek around the corner. Nothing over there. Oh my god, that looks kind of dumb too. I wonder if Meta Knight can pop up like that. That's a question. Because I have to assume both Kirby and Meta Knight are the same kind of creature. Of course! Gotta get rid of our sword. They both have the same amoebus look, right? So they've got to be the same kind of creature, you'd assume. Okay, so this is going to be the first... Ooh, I will actually go down here and grab my moolah. Since we know level 3 stuff to the gear is going to be pretty expensive. Okay, so let's grab this. And go in here and grab whatever this should happen to be. A hidden Waddle Dee, I hear. No. Okay, so we got another one of these brick-a-brackers. So boom. And boom. Oh, we missed. So we're going to have to do this a little early. There we are. That one wasn't too hard. And that lifted our attack up. We had to give up Meta Knight's sword for this. Hidden Waddle Dee number 2. Awesome. And then a bunch of money going down through. Does Kirby feel especially slow today? I feel like Kirby feels especially slow today. I don't want this gun. I'm not a fan of it. I should probably keep it though, just in case I need it. So give me the gun back. Actually, no. We're going fire. We're going to sleep. Damn it. Kirby, just hurry up and fall asleep, my dude. There we go. That was a nice nap. Freaking hell. Suspicious spot is suspicious. Confirmed. So let's see what's in here. Boosh. 2 of 4 animal sculptures. Completely forgot about them. So we got lucky there. Is that? No, we probably can't go in there. I was going to try to go in there, but that does not look go-inable. Boosh. Oh my god, I actually made the throw, but I missed him all the same. Triple Bombs of Doom! The music to this place is beautiful, isn't it? It's like very majestic. Take out the birds of doom! There's our third Hidden Waddle Dee! I like that we've missed nothing so far. As far as the Hidden Waddle Dees themselves go. Okay, can we... Ooh, okay. You know what? That's fine. This is probably where we gotta go anyway, so... Yeah, I'm gonna wait and go down there. Whoa! Boosh! And this is going to lead us to a collectible. Okay. Cool. This is what, the third one so far? I'm all for it. I am definitely all for that. So hopefully we haven't missed anything at all, but I think we have at this point. Yeah, we have 2 question mark spots yet. No idea what they could be. Wait. Okay, no. Yeah. Okay, so we need Mouthful, but before the Mouthful, I wanted to make sure there was nothing down here. Did we really need, in all honesty, did we really need to move this over here, though? I mean, please, Kirby, spit it out. In all honesty, we could have went from where we were, where it was, and just flew a diagonal across to it. I don't think that's the case with this next one, though. So, let's grab the Mouthful. Oh boy, I'm going to get hit. Oh, it didn't hurt me though, so I'm not going to complain. Fall over into that for another collectible. Sure. Ow. Stop throwing. Oh god. Ha! Oh, come on! I evaded it! Come on! Give me the freaking... Give me points on that one, game. Like, come on. Come on, game. Come on. Get out of here. Bombs away! I don't think the bombs are going to work, but we'll try anyway. Yeah, I didn't think so. bomb you too. Wait, where is it? Oh, the steps are up there and I gotta bring them down. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Let's blow this up first. Or trounce it. That's 3 of 4 for our animal snow sculptures. There's a hidden Waddle Dee around as well, because we can hear it. Would you kindly stop throwing stuff? I am a very, very big amorphous blob that is struggling to get across here. Why did you two come back in? Come on, I can't even get through here. Freaking cheaters. Go faster, curbs. Oosh. And oosh. Okay, what's in here? Wait, is this it? Oh no, there's a hidden Waddle Dee. Hidden very well, actually. Haha. So we need to take this just a little bit further. Spit it out. Spit it out. And grab our fourth hidden Waddle Dee. I was going to say third. There we go. Got all of them at least. Now let's continue on and get a little bit of revenge against this jerk who threw stuff at us. So yeah, we definitely missed stuff in this. There we go. I keep forgetting just how strong he is. So there's three switches here. I missed a sculpture, I believe, unless it's up there, which I don't think it is. Yeah, we missed a snow sculpture. I wonder where it was missed. Okay, so does anything in particular need to be done with these, or we're just hitting three to access the next area? I'm not sure. Weird. So yeah, it doesn't look like it's up here either. So we did definitely, you know what, let's kill these guys off here too, just in case. I don't think it's gonna yield anything, but there you go. All right, let's see what else we've missed, because I'm really curious on this one. Puyo! Awesome. Clear the stage, Waddle Dees, animals, find the side alley. Okay. And then there's still one mystery one, so I'm probably going to end up having to go through this one twice. So we'll see how this goes. Please go a little faster. Oh my god, we got so many of these things. Okay. Gotta say I'm a little annoyed that I didn't see this on my first or second run through, but this has to be the alleyway. There it is. There's the side alley. I thought for sure there'd be a snowman back in here, but nope, that does not appear to be the case. For anyone wondering, our next thing, the other thing, is reach the clock tower. I have no idea where that is either, so that'll be a fun one to try to find out. Okay, so this one is really easy to miss. Going to the clock tower requires you to do a very scary jump over this way. And boom, here we are, reach the clock tower. Lots of moolah. Lots of moolah. I don't know where that fourth freaking snowman is, though. I cannot find that for the life of me. Well, I've got to say, I do feel a little stupid that I've missed this so many times. Here is our missing freaking snow sculpture. Right here beside the stupid star. How could... Oh, it's out in the open. How did I miss it? How did I miss it so much? Either way, that's everything for this level, finally. I'm going to play through the rest of it so we can get on to the next one. Alright, so up next we have Metro on Ice. Fun little fact for you guys here. It's been about 20 minutes later for me since the last time you saw a little snippet of me pop up. Puppy wanted Scratch, so I scratched Puppy for about 20 minutes, and he is very happy over that. He's very happy over that. Let's have some Moo Milk. Just call this a hunch. Call this a hunch. If it's there, it's got to be there for a reason. Sleep, Kirby, sleep. Do we need to sleep for a thing? Oh my god, Pop already. I like that he just casually puts the thing away. Okay, kill off the little Loch Ness monster. You know what? Let's take this. It's here. It's got to be here for a reason. That's what I like to say anyway. That's usually not the case, though. Oh. I was expecting it to just go into this area. I wasn't expecting the loading screen. I think the ice is going to be a good choice because we should, in theory, be Okay, maybe not. It kills the enemies too, though. That's actually kind of comical. Okay, well then, let's grab ourselves a nice frosty sundae to heal up from the chilly waters that we can't touch. Ow. No, I said can't touch. Not must touch. Stop it. Take this walrus face. We'll juggle you. How do you like being juggled? Freaking jerk. Okay, so I definitely want over in there those dumplings. So let's chomp you down. Yum yum. I thought that was gonna be a thing for sure. Thought for sure it was gonna be a thing. Okay, this seems suspicious as old beans. Ooh, big bunch of moolah. Don't mind if I do. Am I gonna regret this? Most definitely. Yeah. Oh god. Okay, so slowly fluttering does not make a difference on if things are gonna get saved or stopped or whatever. Okay, collectible. I will grab the collectible happable. You know, it wouldn't surprise me. One of the things for this place is not fall is to not fall into the icy waters. I'll actually be surprised if that's not one of the things. God, would you freeze already? There he goes. You know what? I was going to go get him, but we'll grab this first. Stand on top of two trains. Sure. Oh, no! Oh, balls. Oh, I didn't get him in time. Maybe we can get back up here and get our ice at the very least. Yeah, we can. At least we have a power. I feel like the ice is just perfect for this place. Absolutely perfect. Hmm, can I take these seals out from here, though? Stop and be careful. I might be able to eventually. I think this is hitting him every now and then. We sure can. It takes about 10 hits, but it works. We're not letting this happen again. That could be one of the things, too, prevent those from exploding. Coffee? What? It looked hot? What? Oh, is there going to be a boss here? Oh, I'm sorry. You guys don't stand a chance. Okay, I need the next enemies to come around, please. Oh, my ability's about ready to run out. Oh, you can activate it a second time? Cool! Oh, if you keep them going, it just extends it more and more. Go, 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 go before it runs out. Oh my god, we ran close on that. Okay, okay. I like... Oh, we barely got it. Now, I need you to just die off quickly so the next enemies can come in. Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping that we'd get a thing there, take out all enemies with whatever that thing is. So this should be our second train we stand on. Boom. And it gives us money? I will take money happily. Ooh, big pile of money on top of the money. I like moneyception. God, I wish if you found money, it would give you more money than the money you picked up. So, boom, get rid of all the enemies. And I do see these, and I hear the hidden Waddle Dee around here. So, we have to assume the hidden Waddle Dee is under this. Okay, I thought this thing would fly down with it. Saved our first hidden Waddle Dee of the video, of the stage, definitely not of the video. Climb, Kirby, climb, run, run, fly. Terrible. Oh, that seems dangerous. Why'd I stop under it? That was just stupid. I had to clear. Not getting hit by these might be a thing, too. We'll see by the end of the stage. Bananas. Full of potassium, which is good for your bones, muscles, something. What was that light? Ugh. Ooh, a collectible. Not what I was expecting, but I will take it. Okay, I don't want to be hit, so we'll just casually wait that out. Boom. Boom. I missed that one. I hope knocking over lights are one of the things. Monkey in the face. Ooh. Find two secret passages. Okay, so this probably isn't the way we have to go then. Oh. It's one of those stages. Hopefully this will take us back afterward. It looks like we need to find three of these? Five of them. Okay. Please, Kirby. I was gonna say, how do we get into this one? But there's openings. There are openings. I'm taking this the most dangerous way I possibly can. Ah! That's three. Use mouthful. I'm sure this will have one in it. Oh, that was scary. That's four. So we missed one back this way. How? This area is so tiny. That's how. Freaking obvious smashable spot is obvious. Obvious for me to miss, apparently. There we go. That'll be another hidden Waddle Dee. Whether it'll be number two or not remains to be seen. I'm going to take it this way this time. So we don't accidentally get skewered by one of these jerks. Great. They are truly invulnerable, aren't they? And eat some food. Yeah, awa awa to you too. That's our second hidden Waddle Dee. At least we haven't missed any. Oh, good. I can just take the teleporter out of here. All right, back to the main stage. We are going to upgrade our ability. You know what? Let's hold on to this. Oh, God. Whew, that was close. Hold on to this just in case we need it, because this area's needed hammers pretty heavily so far. So I don't expect that to change. Okay, so, ow. Stop it. Oh, my God. You just flatten them out if you keep beating on them. So this sounds like Hidden Waddle Dee number three. It would you get down, Kirby? Thank you. Hidden Waddle Dee number three. I'm going to eat one of you. Uh-oh. I probably should have waited. Go back to sleep! Aw, they're sleeping together. How cute. The thing is, though... Squish! I don't need cute. I need killed. Oh, wait. That sounds terrible. Sure. This thing's moving. We don't want to get squished. No squish confirmed. Should we be grabbing? Well, it doesn't matter now. What? Get back here. You're like a freaking boo. I'm going to say, and you don't die, but no, you do. Okay, so we need to get on the back side of this. Ooh, sushi. Never had sushi. Don't think I'd like it, because raw fish sounds or feels wrong to me. Ah, you jerk. My ability is going to take an hour to get down to me. I'm going to get squished. If I'm not careful, anyway. There we are. If we're fast enough. And since you hit me, you are now a part of me. How about that? Okay, so mouthful. What? Apparently it's not only the other things. Okay, well, whatever. Switch. Which moves blocks. Ooh, this is like a puzzly puzzle. Whoa, pow! Which gives us a collectible. Not what I was hoping for, but what we got. Sorry, I didn't want to do that, but it didn't leave me much choice. Oh, God! Good, let me keep my mouth full at least. Whoop, whoop. Make sure we make it. Uh-oh. We'll let this thing get in close to us. I hear a Waddle Dee around here somewhere. Right there, perchance? Go down. I don't know. I can't see anything. Oh, here we go. Wee! It wouldn't push me. I didn't even freaking clue in I had to do that. Terrible. Okay, so I'm still hearing you, Waddle Dee. Okay, there you are. We'll wait this out for half a second. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Hidden Waddle Dee 4 found. Awesome, at least we found all those. No idea what this extra missions are is the problem. Oh, another collectible? Oh, check inside the shipping container. Look at that. Cool. Am I going to regret this? There we go. I don't want to spit it just yet. Because we might still have use for it, maybe. I don't think I can bridge this gap. We're gonna try it once. Whoop! Oh, you can actually come surprisingly close. Whoa! No, I hit it too late. I'm going to try it one more time. Even though I don't think this is possible. Oh, it's so close, though. It is so very close. So freaking close. Okay, so the dig abilities here, we must need it. That's the logic I like to use. I don't understand why it's a pencil. Can someone please explain that to me? Oh, I can't dig right there. Okay, gotcha. So this kind of reminds me of one of the earlier stages, like this specific section where we had to find donuts. The mall is what it reminds me of. We missed a secret area too. So we'll definitely be going back in, coming back into this stage. That's a bit unfortunate. But that's what we gotta expect every stage, because they're getting harder and harder on their secrets. Got that one, stand on top of two trains, check inside the shipping container, we just need to find that secret passage and we'll be done here. So, once again, I hate myself for not seeing this. Hidden passage one is right here. Hidden passage two is literally right beside it, and I want to take this guy with us just because we can. Secret passage two is right here. That is so frustrating. I should not have taken that ability. Spit it out, Kirby, spit it out. All right, now we're back from the land of Nod. Let's see what this gives us. Come on, there we go. Oh, it gives us an invincibility candy. Okay. So yeah, that's everything for this video, and yeah, time for a send-off, I think. If you guys did have to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on my way to the next subscriber milestone, subscribe to that button down below. Check out these videos off to the side if you don't mind. I don't have too much left to say. Enjoy the music, I guess, and see you guys in the next one. Later.